Do you ever find yourself where you know what is right to do? You even determined to do it, but then you just kind of don't carry it out? A lot of us are like that. We may sit through a church service, we may hear a sermon or a Bible study, or we may read in the Bible that we're supposed to do X, Y, and Z. And we say to ourselves that I will do this. We pray and we say, God, I'll do that. Yet when it comes to time to actually do those things or stop doing those things, we stumble yet again.